Hey guys, this is George here. Super Mario
Yeah.
Logan, Sheppy, Mistake.
Jeremiah.
With my friend Ben. My friend. Let's get started.
Oh, I can't believe Bowser had me going out this late at night just to get chocolate fudge brownie ice cream. Oh, he's so damn crazy. That just frustrates me. Maybe I should just turn off some tunes to get my mind off it. Oh, this is my jam. All you see is the sun. Some people say I'm a nerd, but I'm cool.
Oh my God, I got something. God, it's a team nothing
okay,
but warm
off. Just calm down. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Just bring the ice cream to Bowser. Just bring the ice cream, Sheppy. Juju, what the hell is wrong with you? I didn't hit a dog, nothing like that.
What?
I brought the ice cream. Here, just take it to your dad.
Did you give me ice cream?
No,
oh
I didn't
God,
get you any ice cream.
Dead.
Just get my
Jeez,
way.
Darn,
I need to go
kill it.
Oh, Sheppy, where's my ice cream? Look, Bowser, it's just stupid ice cream. Stop making me feel guilty. You would have did the same thing, too. I could have seen him. He just ran out of nowhere.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I killed the dog.
Wait, get yourself together, baby. Get yourself together.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault at all. No, the dog walked in the road. He chose to die. He wanted to die that day. He's the one who didn't want him. Yeah, that's what it was. He's a criminal.
He's
a crime.
He's a criminal,
George. He could have killed a family of six walking in
yeah.
the street. Jaywalking is basically a gateway crime. First jaywalking, and then he would have been killing people. Yeah. I'm a hero. That's what it is. Yeah, you're a hero, Pippi. Yeah, that dog didn't want his life. No way. He was walking in the road. He was jaywalking. You're a hero. You had to hit him. He didn't want his life. You took it from him. Yeah. He's in a better place now. Come back to normal.
Hey, Chef Baby. What, Junior? Well, you got my dad chocolate ice cream, and I want to know if you can make me a hot dog. What? Can you make me a hot dog?
No. Hot dogs?
Is it me?
I don't think we have any hot dogs. No.
Did you leave them in the car?
In the car? No. Well, why do you have a car and dog in the same sentence?
Oh, I just wanted a hot dog. What about a corn dog?
No. No dogs. No dogs. No corn dogs.
What about hush puppy?
No. What the hell is with you with these dogs? No hush puppies.
But you make really good hush puppies, especially when you hit them.
Oh. I didn't hit them. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit them. Look. I'm not making any hush puppies. No.
What's wrong with you, Chef PB? Well, how about piggies in a blanket?
Wrong animal, Junior. What the hell is wrong?
Can I get Chinese food?
Well, that's a stretch, but.
Just
oh
gonna
no.
meet and then
just open the door, Chef
PB.
I'm gonna get it.
Me,
well, I'm gonna make you some mac and cheese.
He's gonna answer the door.
No, shut the hell up, shut the hell up. I'm coming.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh my God, you're the cutest puppy ever.
Oh my God, he backed
oh
up.
Oh my God,
game.
You have an owner?
Shit, fuck you.
You're by yourself? Oh my God, I wonder if my dad will let me keep you. Come inside.
Come on, water, boil! Jeez!
Hey, Chef Bibi, I gotta show you something.
I'm not worried about it, Junior. Show me later, okay? My mind is on this macaroni and cheese.
But I really want you to see it, Chef Bibi.
I don't care about it. Show me later. Jeez.
I guess I'll just show Dad.
Oh my God. I am a fat ass! I just ate this whole container of Ben and Jerry's. Oh, it was so good. So good.
Hey, Dad, look what I found outside. I found a puppy.
Ew. That's a mutt. That's not a puppy. Ew, get him away from me. He might have rabies or AIDS.
Yeah,
he tried to land for me.
He
tried to jump
above
me and
land
for me.
Make sure he stays
there.
But no, I really
want to keep
him. Can I please keep this puppy, please? Look, Junior. Puppies are a lot of responsibility. You have to feed them. You have to make sure they're clean. You have to bathe them. You have to milk them. You have to do a lot of things.
I know, Dad, but I think. think I'm ready to be a responsible adult. I'm 6 years old. I could run for president. I just really want to keep this cute little puppy. Look at those eyes. They just look so. They look into your heart and they love you. Please.
Yep. They look into your heart, all right.
Look, you're gonna have to talk to Chef PP about that. If he says that you can keep it because you guys are taking care of him, then you can keep it.
That's what dirty things
really
do.
Yeah, I guess so. Wait, I'm gonna ask Chef PP. Come on, puppy. Make sure you give me some more bitter cherries after you're done.
Oh my gosh.
That's some good macaroni and cheese right there.
Hey, Chef PP.
What do you want now, Junior?
Are you finished my macaroni and cheese?
Yes, finished, and it's in the bowl, so you can finally eat it.
So now you can see the thing I wanted to show you earlier?
Yeah, go ahead and get it. Whatever.
Like, hold on, let me get it. All right, look who showed up at our front door.
No, that's all you need to
do. Oh my god, where'd you go? It's a dog. Oh my god, oh my god.
What's
the dog? What
the hell,
Chef PP?
What the hell did you get that dog from?
He showed up at our front door.
Oh my god, he showed up at the door. Oh my god.
Are you a freaking dog, Chef PP?
He can't be alive. No, he can't be. He's supposed to be dead, Junior.
What are you talking about? Mr. Puppy's not gonna be dead.
What do you mean? He's not. Look, I ran him over with the car before I came here. He's supposed to be dead. Oh my god.
Well, he's supposed
Mr.
to be
Puppy
dead.
Hit by a car.
Wait,
oh my
Mr.
god.
Puppy,
he's really? Supposed to be
so,
dead.
So when he gets bigger, he's gonna be Mr. Dog.
His dad's
Mr.
Puppy.
Mr. Puppy is his name. He's gonna stay Mr. Puppy forever.
Whoa.
Look,
Bowser Jr. I'll
remind you of how retarded you sound right now, okay? So, but for now, I just need you to get that damn dog away from me, okay?
That dog is just looking at me. So scary. He knows what I did. He knows.
Chef PP, you're being crazy.
No, I'm not. I promise you. He knows what I did. Just keep him away from me, Junior.
But Dad said I can't keep him unless you let me keep him.
Look, no, we're not keeping him. Why can't you just have a goldfish or something?
Because goldfish die.
Dogs, I do when I hit him with a car.
Well, you wouldn't be hitting my goldfish with a car. But anyway, me and Puppy are going to eat the macaroni and cheese, and we'll give you a couple minutes to think about it.
Please let me keep him. No, I don't want to. Oh, my God.
Macaroni and cheese looks so good, Mr. Puppy. We're gonna eat it together. It's gonna be so good. Wait. I forgot my drink. Can you go get me a drink, Mr. Puppy? Mr. Puppy, can you get me a drink? Please? Please? Come on, Puppy. Go get me a drink. Oh. Okay. I'll just wait for my drink.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That stupid dog is after me.
No.
Think logically, Pee-Pee. Think logically. Okay. That can't be the same dog. No way. Or it is. And he's following me. And he wants to end my life. That's what it is. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm going to die.
Just calm down. Calm down. Just do the dishes and everything will be okay.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What are you doing, you stupid dog? What do you want from me? Just please tell me. Are you hungry? Is that what it is? Come on. Speak. Okay, I'll get you some food.
Okay, I got you all the food that you need. I got all the food that was in the refrigerator, too. Alright, so what do you want? How about some pepperonis? You want some pepperonis?
Ooh. Look at your eyes.
Oh my god, okay, we got some cheese, too. Here's the cheese. Okay, cheese not good for you. Bologna, how about bologna? Everybody loves bologna. Oh, come on, stupid dog. I got a you. I know you're thirsty. There's a you. That's not enough. Look, I know that has to be enough. Yeah. You just snack on that, and I'm gonna go and lay down. I'm gonna lay down.
Okay. Today was a long day, and maybe I just need to take a nap. Maybe I just need to rest and end this day. Oh, finally. Soft pillows, and I just need to rest. Wait, I gotta turn the light off first. What do you want from me, you stupid ass dog? I gave you all the food in the refrigerator. What do you want? Come on, just tell me. Look, do you want my bed? Do you want an apology? I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to run you over. You got in the road. It's your fault. Come on, just tell me what you want. Look, I love my life. You don't see me running in the road. Come on, just talk to me. Say something. Oh my god.
You know what I'm saying about George.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna throw up again.
Oh my god.
I need a place to hide from this dog. Where am I going to hide? Oh, the dryer.
I know.
Oh my god.
I know
it. What do you want? Is it revenge? I know it's revenge that you want. Just take it out. take your revenge out. That's just it, man. Come on, get your revenge on me. I know exactly what you want. Come on, you stupid dog. Take your best shot at me. Run me over. Run across the torso. Come on, end me. End me. Now, end me.
Sir, can I ask what the hell you're doing?
I'm waiting on this dog to run me over. Come on, he's been chasing me the whole day. Just following me. I just want him to end my life now. Come on.
What dog?
Well, the dog in the car. What do you mean?
That dog.
Yes, that dog, you idiot.
Yeah, you're going to be coming with me, sir.
Wait, what are you talking about? It's the dog in the car. Look, I promise it was just the dog in the car. I don't know what the hell he's with. He was just in the car, I promise.
But you're coming with me.
Oh my god, you got the visual. Bowser Jr.
Oh my god, Junior Invisible
Where
stress.
Is Mr. Puppy with my drink?
Yeah, that's all I know. Well, bye everyone. I'll see you next time. Peace.